Thank you, my new baby.
Whoa, 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 yes. We need two people to lift it.
I just want to say again, thanks for the support. Not only about right now, but the last seasons, because it was really helpful. You know, I think everyone needs support. Everyone needs to help each other to make sure that everyone feels good. And yeah, I think the world will be better. I got the way. I signed for Dortmund. Everything was fine. I think my family and a lot of surrounders, they were quite happy with the situation. And then I don't know. I was feeling something like uncomfortable, something in my belly. And then from there, it went really, really quick. The next day, so 9 o'clock in the morning, MRI. Oh, we see something, we should also again check. So I was waiting to make a biopsy because they saw maybe it was a tumor. So in less than 24 hours, I made a lot of examination. We had to wait for the surgery to make sure and to know exactly what it was. And they knew direct that it was this. So I was really lucky to be able to make all those checks really quickly. And now, yeah, now I know. Yeah, the first thing I was thinking is like, come on, I'm here since 10 days, 2 weeks, and I can't even play for the club. And I was thinking about the club, I say, come on. It doesn't look like a good deal, but, you know, when you really think about this, you know that you could do nothing about this. You know, it's not something that you could avoid. When you have this treatment, you have 5 days hospital, and you're plugged 24 hours for 5 days. So you can't move, you can do nothing, you're just on your bed. And this is especially this moment that you will lose muscles and lose, let's say, your fitness. The name of this disease, it's quite heavy to hear about this. So that was the heaviest part to say to the closest people, because the information went quick on the internet, you know. My wife was, of course, in shock, but yeah, she could deal with it. But my mom was not the same, of course, because mom is a mom, you know, we know is it. So I decided to call my brother and sisters to make sure they will be there for her, you know, to make sure that she feel okay, she feel not alone, you know, she feel surrounded. And this is what I've done, you know. Right now, like I said, I feel really good. From the first day I came back home, I start to walk and I was in the gym. I'm even at the same level than a few months ago, so that's a good sign. I just hope that I will keep going like that. But my wife, my mom were here, so I could eat well. A lot of people give me this confidence to go through, so I need to say to everyone that I feel good and make sure that a lot of people get checked. I receive a lot of support. Then when you see that clubs give you and send you some messages, my family and me were like a bit in shock, you know, because it was really a lot of people were concerned about this. And to be honest, was really an emotional moment, because it's something that I never expect from those people, you know, from the football world. So it gives you extra motivation to go through this. My first target is to come back on the pitch, play in the front of the yellow wall, and score my first goal in the front of them. You know, will be I think a good and emotional moment, because I receive also a lot of support from everyone there, even if it was only 2 weeks. I want to say thank you to everyone that give me the power to and the strength to go through. And yeah, thanks to them, I will be back on the pitch really quick.